Hi everyone, good day. I'm ecstatic to be out here. It's December 24th and we still got a melted pond. It's already frozen twice. I don't think this pond has ever made it to January 1st without freezing, so we're real close to that, and I'm just happy to be out here that I get to run this far into December. First run with the Osprey on 8S, so let's see how this goes. Let's check this out. I didn't have a good servo to put in this thing, so I just threw in a cheapy cheap servo. My steering's a little sloppy. Miles an hour. I took the seeking out. I put a Promarine 300 in it. Unfortunately, I have to run a receiver pack. So I'll take that because it was driving not straight at all and my steering's a little wobbly. So we're gonna have to fix that. Again, just real happy to be out here on December 24th. I'm gonna try to come back out here on Sunday, December 26th, see if it'll probably still be good. They're talking real cold next Wednesday, so I don't think we'll make it through this weekend, but just happy to be here. Thanks for watching.